large white, I think. It's got its wings closed. On a flowering currant plant, if that is of any use to anybody. Just so you know what kind of leaf it is.